This is Ismaël de Lesseps. He was a fencer that lived between 1871 and 1915. Unfortunately, he was killed in action during World War I.